हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द वर्चुअल वर्क मेथड और यूनिट लोड मेथड। नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू द वर्चुअल वर्क मेथड, इफ अ डिफॉर्मेबल बॉडी इन इक्विलिब्रियम अंडर अ सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस इज गिवन वर्चुअल डिफॉर्मेशन, द वर्चुअल वर्क डन बाय द सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस इज इक्वल टू द इंटरनल वर्चुअल वर्क डन बाय द स्ट्रेसेस ड्यू टू दैट सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस। इट मींस दैट इफ अ डिफॉर्मेबल बॉडी इज इन इक्विलिब्रियम अंडर अ सिस्टम ऑफ फोर्सेस, देन इट्स एक्सटर्नल वर्क डन विल बी इक्वल्स टू द इंटरनल स्ट्रेन एनर्जी। ओके, नाउ वी नो दैट फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स दैट द एक्सटर्नल वर्क डन विल बी इक्वल्स टू व्हाट, हाफ पी इनटू डेल्टा, वेयर पी इज द फोर्स that will be acting on the structure and delta is the deflection of a particular joint. Now the total internal strain energy will be equals to integration 0 to L 1 by 2 stress into strain into dV. Now as per the virtual work method, we have to equate external work done equals to total internal strain energy. Now after equating both these value, we will get P into delta equals to integration stress into strain into dV. Now, as this method is virtual work method or unit load method, therefore the value of P will be equals to 1. Okay. Now, after putting the value of P equals to 1, we will get delta equals to integration stress into strain into dV. Now, from the concept of deflection of beam, we know that stress will be equals to M into Y upon I, where M is the moment at the section due to unit load, okay, and I is the moment of inertia and Y is the distance of top fiber from the centroidal axis, okay. Now, strain is equals to M by EI into Y. Now, as per the equation, delta will be equals to integration 0 to L stress into strain into dV. By putting the value of stress and strain, we will get delta equals to 0 to L mm upon EI square in bracket integration 0 to A y square dA into dx. Okay. Now, we know that integration 0 to A y square dA will be equals to moment of inertia, that is I. After putting the value, we will get deflection equals to 0 to L, or deflection equals to integration 0 to L mm upon EI into dx. That is the expression of deflection as per the virtual work method or unit load method for finding the deflection of a particular joint. Thank you very much, students.